I set realistic goals for myself and I said, okay, if after a couple years I'm not making money, I need to choose a different career path. And so at that point, my doubles ranking had actually shot up a bit and I was making WTAs.
Okay.
And I was like, man, like, WTA life is nice. Like, mm-hmm. you get hotels, you get food, like, you just have to pay for your airfare. And the prize money is so much better than, you know, back at the IT, I was playing singles. And so for me, it was more a financial decision because I wanted to be realistic with my tennis career and I needed to start making money.
Yeah.
And this was going to be able to be a more sustainable career because longevity wise and just financially, it was just, it seemed like the best option for me. And I still wanted to do what I love. And so I made the switch over to doubles only. And yeah, it just shot up, you know, cracked top 100, started getting into Grand Slams and bigger tournaments. And, you know, I've loved it ever since.